Just give me the address. Just try to stay conscious and don't do anything too drastic. I'll be there in 15 minutes flat, so I can carry you to the car. Emergency. days kick off, and you can watch the stars run out like spit smeared down your cheek. Just couldn't hold your head up, 'cause you can't keep your food in. They ran an x-ray on your soul, they found that it was frozen. So you searched for a motel marquee with a nobody lives here, neon vacancy, and you called me from that fresh hellhole, 'cause you couldn't remember how much or how you ever swallowed. Just give me directions, just tell me where you are. All of your angels' nerves are shot, their wings are stuffed in pickle jars. But I'll carry you to the car. Remember what your mama said. Don't ever close your eyes, so please don't roll your eyes back into your head. I'll carry you to the car. Tracing your call, just give me the address. Just give me the
She sent me to Our Lady a perpetual disease. You sent me to Our Lady a perpetual greeting. You sent me to Our Lady a perpetual please. You sent me to Our Lady a perpetual blindness. You sent me to Our Lady a perpetual vision. You sent me to Our Lady a perpetual objects. You sent me to Our Lady a perpetual motion. And my lady said, son, you've been misguided. The faith you seek will not shield you from the sun. Your heart is a hungry hunter, your mind is a lonely target, and all of your failures are steps in the right direction. A civil war broke out in my body, and both sides brought their own grenades. It was a battle between my heart and my brain. I can barely recall the grotesque exchange. I started to stagger in my confusion. I started withdrawing into my greed. I was forced to sleep inside the ruins of my crumbling tower of belief. And it came to pass, and my mind emerged with my withered heart on its spear, and marched us down to Our Lady, perpetual knowledge, and demanded the spoils of the war. And she took off her dress to begin our test, and she cut off my hands and asked me to feel. She gouged my eyes and said, tell me what you see. But she cut out my tongue between syllables. My lady said, son, you've been misguided, child. But what were you thinking? You've upset that crucial balance with all of your reason and no feeling. She bit me to her breast and said, listen up. Through her chest, I heard the rhythmic rage of her heart bumping blood up to her brain. And her blood running like a rat in a maze. And her blood running like a rat in a maze. And her blood running like a rat in a maze. And her blood running like a rat in a maze. And her blood running like a rat in a maze. And her blood uprising like a bird from a cage.
Comes with the meal, and the wood is for the casket, and the rain is for the dirt, and the dirt is with the rain, and the mud is for your shoes you polished this morning. Morning is for everyone, but this hole is for your papa. He's lying in his old uniform, his pockets full of mothballs. His eyes are made of glass, and his blood is vinegar. His fingers are made of wax, so they light them for the prayer. And the prayer is for God, so God is for the prayer. And you're walking out of a house erected on thin air. And the air is plagued by dust, and the dust comes with meal, and the preacher is stained glass, the flowers are stainless steel. Tell you over and over, what comes around goes around. We'll be right back. flashing their Camaros. And the kids are in love again, walking with their hands in each other's pockets, in each other's pockets. And the winter salt is in the soil, and the swimming pool is gorged, kids frying in coconut oil, lined up behind the diving board. The sun is beginning to burn, so I'm thinking of you more, in your famous blue t-shirt, through the sprinkler and out the door, and out the door.
Gone for good.
you're smart enough to spit out something when it burns. Josephine, that was just her middle name. Loved her in the middle country, but now she's living by the sea. She took me in her arms and saved my heart, though ties she would not make. But knots and promises did I dream, and all of them she soon did break. The silence of the blue night stings. The bell within my cell can't ring for the rust around it tightening. It only sounds for Josephine. Like the fountain where I toss my dime, the mountain I was too weak to climb, the room in which I lost my mind, all is owned by Josephine, all is owned by Josephine, all is owned by Josephine, all is owned by Josephine.
Thank you.
lights coming at me look like angels in retreat. The city of angels looks like hell on the horizon. And will you be there waiting for me to stop this metal ache from creeping? Out of my engine. I should have brought my grandfather's Bible. I'm always getting myself into trouble. And he survived World War II. He held on to it the way I wanna hold on to you. My dreams are torpedo messengers exploding in the desert. While you sleep, your valley it crawls with cactus and failure. If the stars are on fire, well then it's all because of me. So goodbye, old dust bowl. Hello, Mojave. Well, you've been living too close to the ocean to hear my trembling voice plateau. You might find it shattered, scattered and broken along the seashore among the other shells. I've gotta learn to sing from my abdomen and hold on to the ghosts and let them haunt me and think of my heart. It's a javelin falling down, descending into Los Angeles. I've got the summer of strangers to look forward to. If you aren't here waiting for me in the blue of my eyes to look backward through, and more headlights blowing by me. Indecently. So goodbye, Great Plains. Hello, little earthquake. from the woodwork and shadows, and somebody shouted, boy, get out of the street. Some children threw water from a two-story window. It splashed in my ankles and it turned into steam. And I heard somebody laughing, so I turned to see. When I looked up that fire escape, they turned their backs. They turned their backs on me. Kudzu crawls consuming all the dead and all the living, where the water moccasins slither in the creek, and the sun is the bright hammer that bruises everything. And I saw my life go by in reverse. And I followed it down to the crossroads. I saw my mother's first house burned to the ground, and my sacred old trailer was hitched and picked clean. I found the graveyard where the weeds split the stones, and felt the parents of my parents standing under my feet. And they were holding me up, you might say. They were holding train, and I delivered myself back to the Midwest. I arrived in the night while my brothers were asleep. I said the reconstruction failed again, but I passed the test. I went looking for my lost home in the rising sun. I went Clara pours was my coffee on the weekend. And it never burns even when she misses. She keeps Maya's stories in her apron. Soaks through to bless those plot twists. We both know they can't last. And as I'm walking out the door, I see her tip jar is full. Wrinkled Washingtons. My streets are lined with battered floors. And they say, God bless America's recyclables. Goddamn China's reproduction. If your heart goes out to every dying people, whose heart stays home with the living ones? And I know all about this country, and I know it can't last. I get dizzy watching the news on my TV. They say I just get up too fast. Applying her makeup, so they just covered up her face. Sometimes I'm crying when I wake up. I have this dream I'm being chased. Should've known she wouldn't last. And I should've been there by her bed. Tonight I caught myself considering heaven. Cause today I realized thank you. crucial filament is all but spent. Soon it'll be dark in my basement. My heart is waxing a slick floor again, hoping I slip and fall in love. Well, she gives me the choice to remain and rejoice, or to recoil and rebel. But Papa, it's a gravity attack. It's a gravity attack. And I can't seem to carry, much less bury the past. Ex-girlfriend said I was a terrible mess. She's got a real good head on her shoulders. When the singer spoke and confessed he didn't really smoke cigarettes, she said her teenage brother smoldered on a hot bed of stone in a sterile white room under that Joy Division poster. He moaned, Papa, sometimes I gotta vent my spleen. Sometimes I gotta vent my spleen. When I get shattered in the heart and scattered in the brain, the medicine in those sermons still can't keep his brazen nose from turning. Because salvation may be free of charge, but faith always costs him something. They say there's nothing as sacred as the blood between brothers when it's pricked from their thumbs and exchanged beneath the covers. But Papa, my brother is gone. My brother is gone. Can you tell me now how I'm supposed to get along? Well, you asked for a chorus, but you got a refrain. It's another sad song that moves like a train. You can't whistle to it, but you can fast forward through it. Flick it off your shoulder like dead skin. They say my head on the plate might curb the debate over the unbearable high cost of living. But Papa,